Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Otter Sam back here, and today is episode 3 of Game Dev Tycoon. We are back with Ducing at Internet. We're at 2.2 million. I think when we get a bit more, we will move out of our garage and into an office. Sure, we'll find contract work. Accept contract. Why the ball's not? We'll be doing good. 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 Failed. What the hell? Seems to be a little glitch in the game. It didn't lose any money. But whatever. I should make a custom engine. Develop new game. Platform. There's PC. Topic. Sci-fi. Nah. We should try something new, you know? Let's do hospital. Genre. Simulation. M, because it's going to be like a bloody game. Bloodbath Brawl. That's what I'm calling it. Bloodbath Brawl. Next. Start development. In 2 months, the vinegar will be taken off the market. Oh no. Just like in real life, it was a piece of crap. Okay, there's like no story quest. Well, story, but like not a quest. It's like plot ending, you know? Gameplay, we're gonna drop that. Engine, we're gonna drop that. But not a lot, just... Okay. There. I had to click it twice. Game lag. Game lag. This could be a lot of artificial intelligence. Level design, it's shmeh. Dialogue, it's shmeh. It's gonna be bad, you know? Anyways. No, stop scratching your head. Them monster ghosts. Gonna I gotta research something next. Well designed. Graphic. Scomp. It's gonna be explosions. New was Venegas is no longer supported. Oh no. Get that bug out. But no. Oh. There you go. Finish. New topic and combo. Score. Release game. Congratulations, you have made quite a name for yourself. Save a lot of capital. Do you want to move? Move? Now we're in an office. Game convention. Dear Internet, we have followed your progress in recent years and would like to extend a formal invitation to participate in the biggest game convention on the planet. Games, 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 also known as G3. Should we? I don't think we should go yet. Because we're not a big company. Having your own company booth. Having your own company booth at G3, you can gain a lot of fans and hype. Maybe we might. Welcome to your new office.
Yay.
We're not gonna hire yet. First reviews for Bloodbath Brawl came in. Oh, I saw a pretty good number there. Huh. It's good to try a new topic. Very good. 8. Love it. Star Games. 8. Very good. Informed Gamer. 8. Played it for days. Game Hero. 9. Great. All games. Oh, that's a pretty good game. I'm gonna research something right now. Let's research. Can we not research? Research. Web. Check the game history. Oh yeah! Suncraft, Heart of the Sting. It's like my best game. Oh yeah, Breaking Up the Hill. Dancing to Dance Trice. Suncraft. The Legacy of the Boond. Dead to Red Hell. The Boomed Redemption. Dancing to Dance 90. Backing it up, bros. Dancing to Dance 89. Hell of the Cat Ions. Oh yeah, that game. Eva Queen of Mars. That was way back. We did pretty good. Topic. Return of History. It'll be e-game. A simulation history. Back to the beginning. No. Back to start. No. Back to Stone Age is back. Stone Age is back. We're doing good with Bloodbath Brawl. We be doing good. The hating. Patrolling, trying to catch me riding dirty. World design, graphics, sound. Get the bugs out. Get them bugs out. Them bugs out. Game off the market. But Bloodbath Brawl is now off the market. Sold 85,255 units, gathering in 596,813 in sales. That is amazing. Oh, still getting smart up here. Done. New record in technology. Score. This is very good. Release the game. My bad. Have a little cold. First reviews for our newly released game, Stone Age is back, came in. Well, not really cold, just a bit congested. I was a bit short. Had a feeling. nice experience. Final stages. Shows potential. We don't do better. Ba 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 ba. This game's gonna get off the market quick. I have a feeling. Looks like it will. Yep. Stone Age's back is now off the market. It sold 44,722 units, gathering $330,110 in sales. It's okay, right? We need to make more money. Create custom engine. G-boy! G-boy! That's what it's gonna be called. Boy! I don't think I have enough. Aw! Nah, I ain't got enough. To research something. Research! Here we get leaves, I don't know why. Contract work. Accept. Yeah. Rolling on the dough, rolling on the dough, rolling on the dough, yay. In this news, Nintendo announced their next generation console called TS64. Today, expected in the gaming, in the coming months, it is the world's first gaming console to sort 64-bit processors for graphics and audio. Nintendo said this will allow never-before-seen 3D realism. In recent years, the Super TS has a lot of market shares to more modern consoles. Market experts say that the hardware of the TS64 is surely impressive, but express their surprise that it still uses ROM cartridges instead of the much cheaper and higher capacity CD-ROM format. Nevertheless, the TS64 seems like an impressive console, and Nintendo has said that it plans to aggressively price it against Vony's Play System. Position. This is a very special offer. Our agents have recently managed to gain access to some critical systems of one of your competitors. If you want to play war games, then transfer 118 grand to the enclosed location and we'll initiate sabotage. Agent Blowfish. Sabotage. Thank you for your business. Always sabotage, right? Develop new game. Platform PC. Be a mature. Topic. Sci-fi. Genre. Strategy. Sun crafting. Sun crafting. La 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 la. Be a cheaper version, you know what I'm saying? Okay. In a statement, the game development company MacroProse has said that they have been a victim of industrial sabotage. Unfortunately, development on the current project has been severely affected. Police are investigating. I don't know who that was! Oops, I wrote sun rafting, I didn't even see. Convention, the big game convention will take place in 4 weeks. You wish to participate? Small booth. Yes, small booth. Yeah. We're not ready for big booth. Development. Yeah. Sun rafting. Whatever, sun rafting. The spoof off my own game. News! Today the new game platform TES64 by Ninvento has been released. Cool. Game convention G3. Oh damn. Okay. Game conference. We had 53,596 people visiting our booth this year. We didn't make it to the top 100 booths this year. Once we gain more fans, I'm sure we will. Hype 33. That's good. New record in technology! Level up story quest. Release the game! New research available, branching story. Yeah, I gotta find how to do research. I don't know, it changes when you go in the office. Game review, the first review for our newly released game, Sun Rafting, came in. Oh damn. Have seen better. Screw you. Sci-fi and strategy is a great combination. Shows potential. Strategy games work well on PC. Yeah. We be doing good. Managing. See, they have a super TES over there, right here. But PC Master Race. For inner debt. Don't think it's gonna do as well as I want it. It's okay. Gonna be off the market, yeah. Not that bad. Sun Rafting is now off the market. It sold 53,024 units, gathering $371,230 in sales. Not too shabby, not too shabby. One of her, I'm sure her guy. I don't know. Still loves this football thing. News! In 2 months, the Super TES will be taken off the market. Aww. Nah, not yet. We'll wait. That new game, it's your PC platform. Music, genre, casual. Dancing to dance. Dance. No. Dance to. Dance to dance quattro. Quattro. No, not mature. That's gonna be everyone. Next. Start development. Bam 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 ba 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 ba. Hype 2, yeah. Okay, let's do this. Super news. Super TES is no longer supported. Finished. Get them bugs out. Get the bugs out. Finish. Level up engine, level up gameplay, level up dialogues, level up level design, level up artificial intelligence, level up world design, level up graphic, level up sound, and Ducing leveled up. Release game. New research available. Multiplayer, character progression, dialogue tree, better AI, day and night cycle, stereo sound. First reviews for Dancing to Dance Quattro came in. Oh my goodness, oh my damn, oh my goodness, they going ham, oh my goodness, oh my damn, oh my goodness, they going ham. Screw you all games. I guess it's time to move on. That did very well. Might as well make another game. This one will be a mature game. Platform, PC. Topic. Spy. Genre. RPG. He'll be Electric Boogaloo. Electric Boogaloo. Electric Boogaloo. Boogaloo. Yeah. Story. Gameplay. Yeah. I'm on a mission. I'm on a mission. Hype's only at one. I'm on a mission, yeah. Bounce it out. This should be better. They see me bowling. They're hating. Patrolling, try to catch me round and dirty. Stop thinking. Do your thing. Dancing to Dance Quattro is now off the market. It sold 22,633 units, gathering $158,466 in sales. Not that bad. Game convention, small booth. Choose. world design, graphic, sound. Okay. Yeah, DC be rolling. Get the bugs out. Finish. We're gonna finish this game. Oh damn. Let's see how good we do. Oh damn. We got a higher number than last time. Oh. Actually, yeah, we did, but not by much. We had game conference. We had 58,354 people visiting our booth this year. We didn't make it to the top 100 booths this year. Once we gain more fans, I'm sure we will. Okay. New record in design. For electric boogaloo. Electric boogaloo. This is our last game. We'll just see how much money it makes, and then we'll end this episode. For today. Game review. The first reviews for our newly released game, Electric Boogaloo, came in. Seven, enjoyable, Star Games. Eight, very good, Informed Gamer. Eight, love it, Game Hero. Six, shows potential, All Games. Not too shabby. I say not too shabby. We doing good. Industry news. The day Venna fans have waited a long time for has arrived. As Venna has announced their next generation console, the DreamVast. A company spokesman said the DreamVast is a dream come true. This console is the most advanced gaming console in history. That was true in real life. The new console sports powerful graphics hardware, promising graphic quality rivaling those on high-end PCs. The DreamVast is also the first console to ship with a modem out of the box, making it ready for online play. The console will be available early next year. That was also true. Well, true that it was the world's first console to have a built-in modem. Because before they had modems with their exterior, you had to buy them separately with the Genesis and the very crappy Saturn. But the Dreamcast is what made it true. And it was the first console to have a little screen in the controller. It wasn't touchscreen though, but it was a screen. Will you copy? Investment. Dear esteemed sir/madam, I'm financial advisor to CEO at Womoba Oil Limited in Nigeria. I'm writing because I know of your high repute and trustworthies. Our CEO has authorized me to invest $2.5 million in Interdit. Okay, Nigeria has money. Not to offend any fans here from Nigeria, but I'm surprised. I didn't even know there was oil over there. Investment. We have deposited the amount at a safe bank and will transfer this money to you. But the bank requires confirmation from you. Do you wish to receive the funds? You must transfer a one-time verification payment of $120,000. I trust in you. Why the balls not? Electric Boogaloo. Game off the market. Electric Boogaloo is now off the market. It sold 91,211 units, gathering $638,505 in sales. That's really good. Sold a lot. Did very good. Hadn't had my fans have a action spy game in a while. Or adventure spy game in a while. Okay. I think, guys, that is it for today's episode of episode 3 of my Let's Play of Game Dev Tycoon. I will see you next time in episode 4. of Game Dev Tycoon, and don't miss my other Let's Play of Fallout New Vegas on the Ultimate Edition, and I am adding mods in that now from Nexus modding site. So yeah. News? It appears that recently a few companies have fallen victim to Nigerian scammers. The scammers often claim to invest large sums of money into companies but require a sizable upfront payment to make the deal. Well, I'll read this a bit before. I was scammed. Shoulda known. Nigeria. And that happens in real life too. There's just a lot of people from Nigeria that scam over phones, over the phone like that. Not being racist to Nigerian people, they're probably nice, but there's a lot of scammers over there. Be careful, kids. This is what happened to me right here. Those who were unwise enough to pay will not see their money again. Police are investigating, but seems helpless to stop these international scammers. Well, that sucks. I just lost some money, but I'm still pretty good. Anyways, that is it, guys, for this episode. See you later.